So yeah, I pulled the 97 slaughter. My pack luck is absolutely insane this year. And it's only fitting to debut him in a stadium. Like, oh my god. I have insane pack luck. Got it! No fucking way he pulled him. Then why is he in my lineup? Oh, get demolished, Fades, your bot. Oh, this is how we're gonna rock the lineup. I can send you the video right now. Oh, this gets a lefty, dang it. This guy's got a stud team, too. Oh, he's got LeBron on his team. We're beating him. Kershaw versus Kershaw. Excuse me. Do you work at CBS Studios? No, sir, I do not. But I just have amazing pack luck. Huh? Nope. You can quit. You can quit. Quit. Do it. No balls. You won't. Yeah, that's what I thought. The center fielder,
Kenny. Here's the first pitch to him. And the first pitch.
Actually, you know what? I really don't feel like paying this guy. He's got a stud team, and I want a good debut with. What's his face? Yeah. All right. GG. Like, the more I thought about it, I really didn't want to play. Run a night, run. Boy, I bought a hall, Jatone. See? Well, dude had a good team, and I want a right-hand debut. I want to face a righty for slaughter. For this good debut. YouTube stream. You want some break, eh? No, it's May! Freaking idiot. I'm gonna be the home team, let's get it. Track Nexters. Yes! Okay, this guy is getting demolished. Carlos Carrasco is absolutely going to get lit up. He's got Ichiro, Bellinger, Miggy, Vladdy, and Posey, but who gives a shit? He's getting demolished. Poor kid. Tomorrow's my last day. For real, dude? We still have... What's tomorrow? Tomorrow's like the 24th, I think? He'll get us started in this one under the lights. The center fielder. And he'll go after the first offering here, although this looked to be well below the knees. It's strike one.
A swing and a shot
down the middle, Kersh. I pitched with Kershaw a lot lately. And not saying it's a bad thing, but... Dude, why does my controller do that? Get backdoored! It is the 24th tomorrow. But yeah, we don't get out to June 14th, Fades. Kill yourself.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one.
Dude, I hate doing this with a stupid controller. Pulled high in the air out to all right, Jones, you're playing left this game.
And Andrew will roam over and put this one away for the second out.
Two down. Into the box. My pack luck is so good this year. It's so good. It's so good. Oh, this is going to be a rough game for him, I can tell.
The wind up and the 0-1.
Good sinker.
And he watches one dip low and inside for a ball, one and one. A swing and a shot hit down the
corner. I'm debating using my other controller that I haven't used in a while. I don't like that the vibration stuff is all wrong in this one. My goal is to get a full diamond lineup by the end of this summer. Dude, I already have full diamond lineup. You're a bot. Curveball. Good night.
But swung on and missed. And the throw to first ends the inning.
Alright, Griff, let's get it going, bud. Let's light up Carrasco here. Oh, you're so lucky I was out in front of that, you little bot. Way out in front of that, it hung. Goodbye! Stay fair! You're kidding! Impress us? Yes, sir.
Here's the 0-2. And no swing, apparently, ball one.
That's a great job of holding up right there. You have two strikes on you.
Way to take it the other way. Loft in. And a babe. I want to get him to scoring position at least for Slaughter.
Now with the play, Chipper Jones. He'll swing it from the left side.
I'll throw a place here, Chipper. First pitch. Oh, I could have been gone. I could have been gone.
Lofton aboard here at first.
Oh my god, he's gone by a mile. How funny is that? Save. Tag. Let's go, Chipper. Slow down lately, buddy. Chipper, get down. Ah. Oh, you're an idiot. Oh, I don't feel bad at all, though. I thought he caught it, and then I looked away and saw that he didn't. All right, Slaughter. Debut here, buddy. Oh, it's a power swing. It's a power swing. How do you get the loft in? You have to do Indians collection, you bot. I pulled down, but that's getting down. Oh, why aren't you going, Jones? Oh, Jones was going on contact. That's all right, though. I pulled down my PCI there. Fastball on the middle. Bomb. Oh, I tried. Power swing on that.
That's how quick an inning can potentially get away from you out there.
Get
you
out.
The first two outs pretty quick.
That's a next run at least. Acuna has a noodle.
The number four hole hitter in the face with a runner in scoring position.
Keep it safe.
It's a 2-0
work.
At the plate.
Oh, that was. I don't believe that should be a line out. I was under it. I'm antsy.
Straightaway center. Waiting on it. The center fielder. Makes the play, and there are two gone now.
Would have been great if Slaughter had an RBI, but that's all right. That little bloop will work. Take some pitches here with Jones.
His first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. 1-0 the count.
Mistake.
Back-to-back pitches, they've gone away. Do you tell yourself as a hitter he wants to come in right here?
Now we're hacking.
I think he's trying to find that outside corner and adjust accordingly.
Oh, I was right on that. It's a line out. That sucks.
Number 51 is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side.
All right, 2-0. That's fine.
Now batting, Miguel Cabrera.
Miggy scares the crap out of me in every single MLB game.
Miguel. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. Hit to first. Oh, and he has some trouble with it.
Go on, what are you doing?
Great job to stick with it here as he gets the first out of the inning.
That is good.
Stepping into the box, Vladimir Guerrero. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Line to the right side. And he'll
oh, Slaughter with the play. Get terrible reaction on that, but that's all right.
Ready now. Story. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive.
Not right there.
Swinging a liner toward the
bad pitch.
Left center.
Cut it off, Lofton.
Find some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
Get it in. Nope. It's gonna be double.
The relay. Not in time. And he's in there with a double.
That hung over the middle of the plate. Too much, Kirsch.
With two men gone.
Oh no. Oh no. Not where I wanted that at all.
MVP and rookie of the year, Buster Posey.
12-6 him.
Flat out dominates.
Swing
against a left-handed pitcher. Bat.
Yeah,
bot. Contact with that. No doubt one of the biggest
I can't even imagine. That was a great take.
Yeah, Matty, it's a great pitch. Special skill set.
Nice pitch.
Hammer left-handed pitching.
Kind of want to backdoor him with a fastball here.
I mean, this game's 75% right-handed power coming down your throat. Take. So when you see a guy that hammers left-handed pitching, you
curve.
Know he's putting the time in the cage.
Swing and a miss. All right, 2-0. Lindor, he was heating up, but now he's struggling again. Nice take.
Breaking ball below the zone. That's ball one.
Ah, pull down, Caleb. I don't know what I was doing there. Up the gut. Out of babe, Lindor. That was a weak hit, but I don't care.
So the pressure's on to open up the inning. Here's Buster Posey now.
Posey power swing. That's a good pitch.
In a fastball that time at 94 for strike one.
Base hit.
On the ground, left side, and just past his outstretched glove into left.
Safe.
The pitcher,
I want to just poke this to left field. Oh my God! Got a bad read on that ball.
No balls in one strike.
No, Kershaw! Dang it! I'm an idiot. I should have just bunted. I was just above that, darn it. Let's take Lofton. Lofton almost went deep, but went foul. Through the hole, dude. Dang it. I had two on and I wasted them all. That sucks. Morgan, nothing drops, babes. Let's get it.
Leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Stepping in, Trey Turner, ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Imagine hitting 200 with Trey Turner. Imagine getting thrown out by this. Oh, Trey Turner's gonna save by a mile. Imagine if that was in time, though. That would have been cold.
Digging in for his second at bat.
That was a stupid swing. That should not have been awarded.
In there, no balls and a strike.
Oh, you're leaning, kid.
Step off the rubber and go to first, and he'll dive back in.
That's right, you get your ass down there, buddy. Go on me.
With the 0-1.
I dare you to take off on me. I really am daring you.
Runner at first here, one man out.
Play a little dancing game on the bases, right?
Hey, that's a
fun way to play the game.
He thinks sinkers.
Good night.
Double play situation. He gets the
stupid
fastball. He's got to be thinking what's coming next.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Ichiro Suzuki is out number two here in the third inning.
Pick off.
Now we'll snap one off over to the bag. And a dive, but he's back. Tying run at the plate, the 0-1.
What are you doing?
Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now.
Here.
Strike two. Frozen on the fastball.
Sit down, kid. You're bad.
Stepping in.
Let's go, Chipper. Let's take your pitches here with him.
And he'll face Carlos Carrasco.
Let's take.
The inning underway. One ball, no strikes to count. Now the pitch. In there, one and one.
If I was sitting up there, which I was, and then I pulled down.
You want to come get some early in the count?
Chipper, out of babe. Chipper's a legend.
Down, and he's got himself a base hit. So the leadoff hitter reaches base safely, and now it's the run-producing part of the order with nobody out.
Nice swing. Just slaughter. Bomb. Penis slaughter.
Single this first time up. And this is taken outside for ball one.
Excuse me. Is Slaughter a monster? Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh! It's gonna be an RBI triple, though. Down, Slaughter. Safe. Let's get it! 2 for 2. I like him. I like him a lot. Oh, you're so lucky I was late on that. You're so lucky.
Ready with the nothing in one pitch. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball.
You're an idiot.
And they'll extend their lead even further as the runs end to score from third.
Oh, I don't really feel bad because games like this happen to me all the time.
So
feels good
now,
to be on the
Morgan,
power swing. Oh, I feel like I was on that. I feel like I was on that a lot more.
He makes the catch, a great effort to get there and record the first.
Show me that swing there. Ooh, I was a little off the edge of bat on that. Lined out in his first at bat. Ah,
yeah, pretty unlucky right there, Matty. Squared up a fastball nicely, and that's all you can do. You just
oh my God, I pulled down like an idiot. He's prepared for I'm stupid. That ball could have been destroyed in the moon. Nice take. Probably going to get the speed up for my creative player. Why? But the funny thing is, it's because you're a bot, isn't it? Ah, I'm an idiot. I hate that. Why am I so bad? And the throw to first is.
So that'll bring in the National League rookie home run record holder, Cody Bellinger.
Four off the game.
One thus far. Now a swing and a bouncing ball for Joe Morgan at second.
Let's play.
Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth.
This guy can't hit Kershaw so far. Oh, hit he has. Oh, actually, decent hit he has. There's a story. A double. Oof, whoa, right by him. I fell off so much lately, and it feels good just to be back. That is a beautiful spot, Kersh. Throw that again. Ah, love that higher. Dust him, 12. Dust him, 12-6 here. Dust him. Goodbye. Wow, good take. No, because I have equipment for my. Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Well, we've seen a lot of guys swinging at pitches out of the strike zone early on in this game.
Nice play.
So the game plan on that pitch right there was try to bounce one and try to get them to chase again.
And he'll step now on back. First himself for the out. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. This one skied out toward right. Slaughter has it in his sights.
Nice play, Slaughter. Play and. How many hits do I have? Move that, please, so I can see. 8. Alright, and I got him 2 level plays, so I've got 2 dudes on base, honestly. Oh, I was really late on that. That's a ball anyway, I'm an idiot. That was a good pitch. Let's go indoor. Hit something out here. You're due for a bomb. Ah, hold down.
Acuna's there for it. One down. Into the box now, Buster Posey. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Swing and a ball lifted in the air toward the line and right. And a reaching effort, but this ball gets by him as he does a half gainer to try to flag it down. So one gone in the inning here with the runner at first. And up next will be the pitcher, Clayton Kershaw. Out. That's popped up. Acuna coming in. He can't get there as it falls in. So it's back to the top of the order now. And standing in is the veteran center fielder, Kenny Lofton. First pitch coming, here it is. Hit on the ground out to short. Turner has it to second for one. On to first, but not in time as he beats it out. Digging in and now looking batting. For more, third Chipper baseball. Jones. Two men on, Denver. Two away here in the fourth. That's a strike to throw down. And no throw, in fact, as he'll just hang on to it. Lifted the other way out to left center. Acuna's there for it. He's got it, and that'll. Digging in, Trevor Story. He'll start off the fifth in this one.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they.
Alright, sorry, my aunt called me and I wasn't really paying attention to the game there. All I know is that I left two guys on base like a bot. Swing at that stupid high fastball. And good night. Look at Kershaw! Look at Kershaw being a brick wall! What inning is it? Top 5?
Standing in, Buster Posey. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him.
Dang, he is just hitting everything late. Not everything, but a lot. When you leave your starter in, who I have like 10 hits off of in the first 4 innings, and I have 4 runs off of, he's lucky I've gotten to a lot of double plays. I've gotten 3 or 2 already, I think. The bot.
Brownie looks like he's toying with him.
This
here.
Guy's 0-2. Not a good player.
And this offense needs to check themselves right now.
And good night.
They have to find a way to get somebody on base and get this guy out of the stretch.
Lofton makes the play. Slaughter leads off the inning.
Into the box now. Enos Slaughter. He'll lead things off as we begin the home fifth.
Slaughter is going to be 3-for-3. He's 3-for-3. He's staying on the team.
After the first pitch he sees, and he's on to open up the inning.
The guy is 3-for-3. I don't care if that was a late swing. He's 3-for-3. What are these? That's the first good debut I've actually had with someone. I'm at the bottom of my career player here. I got jammed. That was a good pitch, and I shouldn't have swung at it.
Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
Ugh, excuse me. Now to the plate. Alright, Morgan, you're the only person in the line that hasn't done anything. Oh, that's a ball!
It's really hard to match up this poor performance when you dive into the numbers. This guy's thrown over 80% of his
down safe. Let's get it. Slaughter gets the steal. That's a ball though. Okay, game.
Leads off second with one gun in the inning. Pulled high in the air out to right field.
I'm gonna tag him.
On the move.
He had a bad hop there. It's another fly out for Morgan.
And he's up to third safely now with two gone in the inning.
I feel like I was decently on that. No, never mind. The inner part of the bat.
Comes in 0 for 2 thus far.
Let's take it. Come on, let's capitalize some runs here.
As long as you actually get it inside,
Jones, that a babe! That worked.
Is a really good pitch.
And the runner from third crosses the plate. Now a 5-0 lead.
Lindor, 1-for-2.
Coming to the plate now, Francisco Lindor. A hit in 2 tries so far. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike.
Lifted in the Why am I chasing that pitch? Center. I might get down. Might get down. Nope.
Fielder. He's there to
keep chasing that high fastball for no reason.
The speedy Trey Turner digs in now. He's set to lead us off in the sixth inning.
The shortstop.
Hard hit ball to second. Morgan fields it cleanly. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in.
Dude, Ichiro has never done like anything good off of me. Like anything. You just gotta pitch him inside. And he just can't hit the ball that well.
It's hard to remember the last time we saw a guy pitch this efficiently.
Yeah, Matt, it's incredible to watch him go after guys. He's forcing a lot of early contact, and they
haven't thrown a ton of balls this game.
It's
a bad pitch, Kirsch.
Count remains at 0-2.
Backdoor him like he did first at bat against Ichiro. Backdoor him.
Popped him up.
That'll work. Tripper Jones right there.
Number two. And here's Ronald Acuna Jr. now. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-for-2 at this point. Hard hit ball.
Ground ball.
Lindor comes up with it.
And he's out.
On to first gets him, and the side is retired. Digging in to try it again. Buster Posey for a couple of singles to his credit thus far.
Take.
Ball one.
Posey.
All right, just kind of taking all the way there.
One ball and one strike.
Ah, go foul.
This one's popped up, and there's your first out of the inning.
Bad swing. One of the worst swings I've had.
Now to the pitcher, Clayton Kershaw, getting to hit for himself here, largely due to the big cushion he's got to work with. 1-0 the count.
Look at Kershaw. What a rip.
Is right there as he takes it for the second out. He'll get to this one deep in the hole. Now at the plate, Kenny Lofton. He reached on a fielder's choice previously.
Line out. Turn on the man. I pulled down a little bit.
We'll get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Digging in now, Cody Bellinger, and he'll get us started in what's officially the back third of this one.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally. I know we want to focus on the offense and how bad they've been so far, but can we give some love to the pitcher? He has had these guys in the rocking chair all day.
I've had him in the rocking chair all day.
Grounded back up the middle.
Allendor.
By him on into center field, so good hitting on 0-2 nets him a leadoff single. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Miguel Cabrera. He's 0-2 in the ballgame so far. Here's the first pitch to him. Checks his swing, but this pitch is right there for strike one.
Textbook pitching performance so far in this one as we move into the later innings. First pitch strikes
and ground ball
over
90%.
That's about as good as it gets.
Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at bat going. Another 0-2 coming. Fastball just misses. That's ball one.
You know, he's one of their guys they rely on to get their offense going. They need a rally, so we'll see if he can spark one here.
Bellinger on at first, nobody out.
Come on, man, swing and miss. We swing and miss this curveball.
Hit on the ground.
Don't play it work. One, two.
On to first, and that's the very last thing they needed at this point in the ball game, as there are quickly two away now.
Right fielder.
So base is empty now after the double play, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Vladimir Guerrero.
Vladimir, not Vladimir, Vladimir.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Down the third baseline.
Look at Chipper.
Scooped up on the backhand. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Ready for another chance, Chipper Jones. 2-for-3 for him so far, including a triple.
Third baseman.
There's a changeup taken, but it finds the zone on the inside. Fastball called for strike two.
Not looking good after being down 0-2. I think at the very least, you gotta work this pitcher's count a little bit. Try and get back into a decent count where maybe you can come through.
The guy.
Up the middle. Played on the backhand. And there's one down now. So striding forward now, Enos Slaughter trying to keep it going. A perfect
start
for three thus far. Ball one to start the at bat. Line
towards
the field.
I'm, that's a
is there
bullet.
He makes the catch for the out. So here's
oh,
the
I was right on that. You're a lucky kid.
Two trips to the plate thus far. Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call.
That's the first 1-2-3 he's going to have, I think.
And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Trevor Story. 1-for-2 with a double on his line thus far.
It doesn't look very promising so far this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bunch
of play.
Time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
Number 28.
Standing in, Buster Posey. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far. Swing and a ground ball to third.
Chipper's right there. He's at tons of ground outs.
And he's breezing through the eighth here with two quick outs. Luke Voit will get the call.
Voit, the legend himself.
Two out and the base is empty.
Voit.
Hit in the air to shallow center. Lofton moving in. He can't get there.
Aww.
So the inning will continue.
Got him, Slaughter. Come on, Lofton. You got to miss the ball, too, buddy.
Settling in now, Trey Turner. 1-for-2 in the ball game thus far. Swing and a miss at a first pitch changeup. Nothing in one.
That's been a great pitch for him all night. Able
to disgusting.
Throwing a good fastball.
And
good
night.
Threw it right past him. A swing and a miss at the gas, and that ends the inning.
Trinan? Alright, Morgan, you're 0 for 3, you sack of trash. I'm not checking with that. Dang it, pull him down.
Mistake. He'll tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2.
I'm pretty surprised by the location.
Face it. That'll work.
The book on him is that he hits the weight pitch pretty well, and he just saw three in a row out there.
So does he go back out there again?
No, Matt. I expect him to mix it up. Most catchers won't call from the same location over and over
and
over.
Righty against righty as this is taken for a ball. It's 1-0. A pitch out. The throw.
Ah, kid, you made it, idiot. Let's go. Oh, I felt something on the middle coming, and I pulled down on it.
Set and the 2-1 pitch.
I pulled a lefty away.
The 2-2.
Mistake.
And the count runs full.
Oh, I think I took it. Yep.
And they appeal down to first. No swing. So that's ball four. So coming to the plate, Francisco Lindor. It was a flyout for him in his last.
Oh, Lindor. Oh, here it is. Safe. Oh, no way.
They're
walking.
The decision makers in the dugout will give him a free pass to first, so the bases are loaded here.
I'm gonna go.
And
I was trying to hit and run.
And it's fouled away. And now everybody's running. Squeeze attempt misses.
Nobody's covering. Safe. Get you baited again, kid. Get you baited again. Yo, bot.
It softly down the line toward first.
Imagine Kershaw gets him. Gets a single right here, score two. How funny would that be?
You gotta attack him as if he's a four-hole hitter.
That's bad. I ain't testing nothing. Throwing it off play. That's right on the line. Wow. Alright, Lofton, 1 for 4. Go for 2 for 5 here, kid. Take.
Fastball runs a bit inside here. It's 1-0.
1-0.
Little late on this one as it's lifted the
other way down.
Down the left field.
Wow, never mind. Thought that was bloop.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go. Ichiro Suzuki, 0-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him at this point in the ball game. One ball, no strikes to count. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Jones is there. One quick out to start inning number 9. Digging in, Ronald Acuna. No hits in 3 tries so far. He struck out once. Hard ground ball.
Ah.
And that'll just
playing in the bunt for no reason. No, he was.
Ready once again. Cody Bellinger.
Let's get 2 to end the game.
Last time up. Runner goes for second. In there. Now the throw.
He's
not close as he's in there with a stolen base.
He can be safe. I don't care.
Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Just gas him up, and goodbye.
Right,
wow, what a take. That's actually a beast take. This guy's a beast.
And Kershaw can find the target there as he's run it as far as it can go now. It's 3-2.
Goodbye. One more. Miggy.
That time. Two away. Here comes the first pitch. And he gets a piece of it here, but it's
imagine we end the game throwing someone out at home.
I'm set with the 0-1. Now a swing and a
ground ball. That'll do it. Complete game shutout for Kershaw. GG's.
Fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly can't go unrecognized. Clayton Kershaw. Can't ask for much more. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, there's absolutely no doubt as far as I'm concerned. He dominated this game, and he really never allowed the opposition to gain any kind of momentum. This was fun to watch.
Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 54 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please
drive home. Kershaw was dealing. GG's. Up 35 to 643. Nothing worth it for the award. Oh, we get the Diamond Ricky Henderson nameplate. Interesting. Alright, I think Slaughter's gonna stay on the team. He went 3-for-4. He went to the almost out. He's just got insane numbers, and I think I'm gonna stick with him for a little while. He's a legend. He'll be on the team probably until he might stay on the main squad for a little bit. He might stay here until I get Ricky Henderson, or he might stay here for a little longer. Who knows? 306 Morgan, 220 Lindor, 300 with Chipper, 326 with Posey, 300 with my creative player. Ooh, GG, bro. I played you. Shit. Oh, hey, yeah, GG, man. Kershaw was just dealing for that game. A viewer, my thoughts, my man. My thoughts, I pulled the Slaughter card because I'm just an absolute monster like that, and he's going to stay on my team. So let's just put him in the lineup right now. Just plug all these guys in right now. I like this lineup a lot. Now, bro, are you talking mad, Rick? I mean, I did lose a lot of guys to make you feel better. I lost to... Well, no. I left a lot of guys on base. That's what I was trying to say. Dude, Lofton slowed down. I mean, 325 is still amazing, but still. He was hitting 400 for me at one point. He slowed down a lot. And then who do I have on the bench? My lineup could be fully diamond out right now. But I really don't feel like doing that because I don't want rakes. Scope rakes. Parker kind of sucks. Kilber sucks. Ramirez sucks. So Parker's going to come out. We're going to put Brantley back on the bench. Rating. How you rank better than yours? And I got a whole diamond squad. Oh, I lost a lot of games in a row, man. I was up to almost division series and then I dropped like six runs, what am I talking about? I dropped six games in a row, and then I just fell all the way down to like 580, and I'm just battling my way back right now. That's why, man. I was almost a division series, and I just choked it completely. Was there a roster update today? I don't think there was. Let's check anyway. Inside Edge and roster update. Was there a roster update? Yeah, I guess there was. It's more of a pitching one, it seems like. Nothing really major. Martinez went to a silver. This guy, you know, silver. This guy went to a common. Good for him. That Brian McCann card looks so good, though, dude. And I'd love to have him behind the dish, but Posey's doing just fine. Posey's doing just fine. Alright. That's going to be the debut for Slaughter. I'll probably be streaming again sometime soon. Peace out, guys.